let Finkelstein stay in my room.
Oh, Edward, what was I supposed to do? Let him spend the night drooling on my Duncan Fife sofa?
You know, maybe it's time we tell people we're separated and I've moved out of the house.
Edward, we agreed to wait till after the spring social season. We've just accepted too many invitations. Besides, we don't want to traumatize Gregory, do we?
The way you coddled that boy, I'm surprised he didn't grow up funny.
Yes, well, there but for the grace of your machismo, Edward. Good night.
You know, now that we're spending the night together, how about a little auld lang syne?
Oh, keep your auld lang syne away from me.
I miss Johnny Carson. Hey, does this smell bad to you?